Yeah, what I was going to do is I was going to go back this way, mm-hmm. and then keep on going down this way, because I saw there was a couple of long blocks as we got further over there. And then save the other section over here, like after we're, I'm trying to cut pieces, you know, to get blocks, you know, sections that I know, so we don't go, like, mm-hmm. in the supermarket, go back and forth to the same place. We'll never finish.
Cat naman, honey.
What?
I thought it's dog. Cat! You're gonna give me a heart attack. Suzu.
Oh, that's so funny. I was just trying to see how far out
you're
racing.
Well, I know. For all I know, you're holding the spear as you're driving, and now I don't know what to do.
Some of these places are, they're just not advertised.
Yeah, they just didn't.
Well, they don't advertise. Excellent. must be all dead ends.
Huh?
These must all be dead ends.
Uh-oh.
What about like a sorry store, asking in there, if they know.
Okay.
I mean, they hear everything, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know, you go along and you ask each sorry store on each block.
Oh, they say you turn right. You could go to the other street.
Okay.
Excuse me po. Where po kayo alam na house for rent?
House for rent is meron ako na alam. Apartment, ayun. Apartment, ayun. Apartment, ayun. Apartment, ayun.
Buenmar, saan po?
Yung pinaka main road.
Oh, yung main road.
Ah, okay.
Dito sa taro. Kaso may nakalipad na yun doon, oh.
Daling, ano, daling apartment na. Makikot na
tayo. Along to your Buenmar Street, which is the main road.
They usually have signs?
Yung may mga ano naman eh, magkaka-ano naman siya.
They're connected?
Oo.
It's just like a row house, something like that. And it's apartment and it is heated.
Do they have signs?
Meron. Usually,
when more? Right or left?
Ito po yung daan niya. Paglabas niya po doon, yung road na
pwede yun. Pwede na kami duman dito?
Opo, may ano dyan. Kasi doon, wala naman.